is set for her first Divas title defense against Brie Bella here.
Yeah, but Michael, this whole situation has changed now. As we all saw, Kane's mask is gone. That can mean only one thing. The Demon is on the loose here somewhere tonight. He's here.
Yeah, and that does not bode well for that man, Daniel Bryan, and his wife, Brie Bella. This match gets underway. But again, Kane is here somewhere. The Demon on the loose here on Monday Night Raw. Brie Bella granted this championship opportunity tonight by Stephanie McMahon moments ago. Stephanie reaching out with an olive branch to Brie Bella and Daniel Bryan after what happened last week, and you see the look of concern on Bryan's face.
Well, of course, he's got to know, as the world does, that the Demon is loose.
And he's got that neck brace on from the Demon. Daniel Bryan knows what the devil's favorite demon, Kane, can do.
And Brie, she could somehow get this match over with early and get out of Dodge.
Or St. Louis.
Oh man! And Paige looking to take advantage.
Guys, this is just an uncomfortable feeling. I mean, I'm looking over my shoulder. You realize Kane came from right behind us when he attacked Daniel Bryan the first time.
Can you imagine the Yes Movement has gotten it all over on the Authority? Became WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and now his wife can become the Divas Champion?
Well, that's big news, JBL, but I mean, I'm just worried that this was just a ruse to get Daniel Bryan out here at ringside.
Yeah, and Brie out here as well. I mean, just,
ooh. What do you mean a ruse? Come on. Stephanie came out here to apologize. And as a show, trying to make amends, throw an olive branch and give Brie a title match.
Oh, come on. Stephanie came out here and asked Daniel Bryan, first of all, to come out to the ring and so that she could apologize face to face. When Daniel wouldn't do that, suddenly this match came about. Oh, thanks to Stephanie.
And Brie trying to close in on the Divas Championship. And oh, Paige taking advantage.
You don't make title matches suddenly. She wanted to apologize to Daniel in person.
This match wasn't made suddenly.
It's not like she just all of a sudden thought about it when she was out here.
And John, listen, what has Brie Bella done to earn a championship match tonight? Let's think about that for a second.
Whoa!
Now off the top rope, there's a superplex.
That she is a great competitor and one of the best Divas that WWE has.
Well, the winner of this match will take on the true number one contender. That's...
What did I tell you? The Demon is loose!
Where is he?
I don't know, but Daniel, don't even try to stand your ground. You need to get free and get out of here.
Daniel Bryan's not going to let Kane get anywhere near his wife.
But where is Kane?
Oh my God. Oh my God, guys, look at the ring! Look at the ring! Oh my God, it's the Demon! Brie Bella doesn't stand up! Kane's got free!
Have Bryan try to fight off Kane, get him away from his wife!
Oh my God, Kane's gonna pull her down in that hole!
Look out! Daniel, help her!
He's trying! Brie, get out of there!
Run!
Get out of there, Brie! Brie's frozen with fear! Oh my God, he's... Look!
Doing here? He's gonna drag her back down into.
Oh no!
He just blasted Kane right between the eyes with a monkey wrench.
Slam!
And Brie is still in danger here.
Oh my God, Kane's trying to
call. Kane, don't know.
Drag her back down to that hole.
He's taking her to hell. No. Get out of there.
Thank goodness.
Please get them to the back to safety.
Get them out of the arena.
WWE 2K14 sponsors WWE.
18 moments ago here on Monday Night Raw, Kane coming through the ring and his target, Daniel Bryan's wife, Brie Bella.
Is that a creepy sight or what?
I mean, this was just so scary here. And Daniel Bryan coming to the aid of his wife and trying to do what he can, guys.
Well, you saw when Daniel Bryan was thrown down by Kane, landed right on the back of his neck, and Kane continued to go after Brie. We thought that Daniel had finished this when he hit Kane with a wrench. But Kane sat right up.
Watch this. Just a vicious chain slam to Daniel Bryan, and Kane would again stalk Brie Bella.
Still trying to pull it back down and hole underneath the ring. Thank goodness.
Well, Brie finally would escape, and then as they were trying to get out of the arena, this would happen.
The monster is back.
No. I'm not over here.
No.
Nothing? Down in your chest then?
No.
Can you move your neck at all?
Where is he? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I had no idea that was going to happen. I don't blame you if you don't believe me. Is Daniel Bryan even going to be able to compete at Extreme Rules?
I will be at Extreme Rules. And you will regret dragging my wife into this.
I'm just so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get out, you bitch!
You know, guys,